recreational marijuana could soon be legal in Mexico. The Mexican Senate approved a bill legalizing cannabis yesterday by a landslide vote of 82 to 18. It's expected to clear the lower house and get the president's signature, making Mexico just the third country to allow recreational marijuana after Canada and Uruguay. Medical marijuana was approved a few years ago, and the Supreme Court has said it should be permitted for recreational use as well.